The idea behind this is it actually contains a solar panel inside the top of the jar. If I just open this up, you'll see there's a solar panel inside the jar. And the solar panel is in turn connected to this LED light. And the idea behind it is that during the day, you sit this on your windowsill and it charges up. And then by night, it glows a nice.
This is actually located on the top of the jar. And if I cover that with my hand, I can actually force the sun jar to switch on. Now I'm just going to actually turn the studio lights off completely so that you can see what sort of glow the sun jar produces. As you can see, it gives a nice warm blue glow, and it's certainly enough as a night light in a kid's room or something along those lines. Very, very effective, nice glow, and I think this is a very nice product.